Good afternoon, everyone. Today I'm Kumar Aran. I'm here to summarize the topic Snake and the Mirror. And as my friend Manish summarized the topic in a sweet and a short way. First of all, I'd like to say the theme of the story. This story reflects about the foolishness, pride, about the human being which is finding a human being. This story, it is just about a homeopathic doctor who is a homeopathic doctor. As the doctor enters in his home after coming from his friend's house, he sat on a table and start to see in the mirror to think, take some of the positive things which is found in it. Doctor want a smart and a very attractive look so that a girl can attract him. He was an humanist thinking that he should get a wife. She is very fat, and if that doctor do any mistake, that wife could not run and chase her and punish her. Such an ideal thinking of that doctor. This doctor, when he sat on a chair, thinking about the book which he was studying, Materia Medica, the doctor suddenly hears the sound of a rat which were roaming here and there in his house in corridors. Doctor, as the rat was the living place of the doctor room, he was very poor and live in a room which has no ceilings, means the, what we say, the chhat. When a doctor sat on a chair, a rubber tube-like structure fell down on his chair and curved in his left arm, which was the snake. The snake was just 4 inches away from the death of the doctor. Doctor was very nervous. He could not jump and could not tell his anxiety. He was very panicked. He took control over himself, which is not able in this case. He can't do this. If a snake falls, we start to shout. This was a very good thing that found in the doctor. He has a control over himself. This should be in every human being. The doctor, when he sat on a chair, as a snake fall on his hand and curved in his left arm, he was very nervous. As snake was in front of his doctor, he didn't reply. He was in a form of statue. Snake turns back in about. As he turned back, he saw the mirror. Snake goes on the table by crawling, and as it starts thinking that a snake should have also attractive look. See, an animal even has a thinking about it, it should look attractive. That's all. Thank you.